Do you know what just happened with the U.S. Army, and does it even shock you?
The U.S. Army has given out guidance on how soldiers can fight inflation using food stamps. Even though military members received a 2.7 pay increase in 2022, some soldiers and their families still say it's not enough. With that, the Army Financial Readiness Program kind of said, have you tried food stamps? Are reasons like this why enlistment rates are so low? What do you think?